Pop Art appeared in 1950 England. It was a movement created by young artists who criticized the consumption of the time. In 1960, the movement arrived to the USA.
The massive criticism on consumers had the opposite effect. It increased the publicity of famous products, and as a consequence, there was on the consumption.
Vivid colors were used to emphasize the criticism. Famous people from the time, such as Elvis Presley and Marilyn Monroe, were frequently portrayed on the screens to get attention of the public. Thank you for watching.